Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Carlo Oger, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. On my YouTube channel, The EDExit Video, I want to welcome you to this new video and I hope you enjoy it. Please don't forget to leave your comments, suggestions, maybe even requests of what things you'd like to watch more of so I can make those videos available to you. Well, let's get to it. All right, so we're here with this gentleman who had a table fall right on his toe, and he sustained what you can see there, a subungual hematoma, blood beneath the nail. That's a relatively small one, about 30% of the nail. And it happened a couple hours ago, so the blood should be nice and fresh. When people wait too long, then it coagulates and it gets hard and it won't come out. Normally we have these special pens that are cautery, and you can easily create a hole because of the heat. But we don't have those available right away, so we use a regular needle and we just basically drill the nail through and get the blood out. It's not painful, it does create some pressure because obviously he just got hair in his foot and something fell on it. But the nail itself is insensitive, there's no pain in fibers that could give him pain. Also, we did an x-ray, which I'm going to show you right now, and it didn't show any fracture. So we know that if we open that up, we're not opening a way for that bacteria to get into a fracture segment or anything like that, so we're safe. So all we do is use the nail. Don't shake, sir. Try to stay still now. I'm going to try not to hurt you, but you just put some pressure right there. I'm going to actually... Okay. Come, try not to shake, it's not gonna hurt, sir. So we slowly start rotating through, and basically we're just drilling a hole until we get blood. If I was at home and didn't have a needle or nothing sharp, I would use a paper clip. I would heat it up. And the heat itself will break through slowly, but you gotta be careful, you could burn yourself doing that.
My friend told me
about that.
Because he thumped and fingered his button nail on the thumb, and he told me. Told me he'd heat the thing up and he put a little pressure on it and it'd pop out and blood and he merged and fangled and all the blood pop out.
Sorry, sir. Did it get you the sharp pain or just pushing on the toe?
I think you got it in.
Well, we're done.
Okay.
That's it.
Oh. I ate down a little bit.
So you got two holes there. And still some bluish area, but those holes will provide a way for that blood to drain out as it heals. So we're done.